Welcome everybody, I'm Bridget Young Linehan and this is the June Sketchbox. It's a beautiful little picture on there and the exciting moment of opening a new art box and all these beautiful, beautiful art supplies. I love these colors. Of course, I have a thing for colors, so I love colors all the time. But these are really, really nice, elegant colors and they go together nicely. This paper you'll see is just absolutely fantastic. And it's always exciting to get a new pad of paper. So I'm going to swatch out the colors. I'm starting with the Marvy LaPlume marker, which is a fine liner, and it has a brush nib on there. And it's very nice. I love this color. It's, the color is suede. And then we have this Sennelier ink brush. And it's taken me a minute to get the ink down, but just hang in there with me. There you go. And I really adore this color. I think this might be my new favorite color. It's called a deep green, but I feel like it's so much more than that. And even teal doesn't quite describe this color. Handles really nicely on the paper. Yep, not soaking through. Okay, so then I'm going to go to the Monami Twin Brush Set and just swatch out all the different colors. And these are ocean colors, so I'm going to test it with water. They are water soluble, so this gives me the idea to do a watercolor type thing, which I'm currently learning more about watercolor, so I'm excited to do a watercolor piece. But what to do? Now I got inspiration. Oh, that's right. We want to test this white highlighter here, or ink pen here. It takes a second to twist. You have to twist it to get the ink to come down, and it takes a second to get that going. And yeah, that's water soluble as well here. That's okay. So what to do? Oh, I forgot to show you my gray. Yes, there is a gray in the set. Okay, so I've got my paper in place. I found my inspiration in a beginning watercolor book called Watercolor Success in 4 Steps. I'll put the credit down underneath this video. And I just started layering colors, starting from light, going a little brighter, and then eventually getting darker, and laying down some water. Of course, keeping the ideas of highlight and shadow. I'm gonna put my darker colors where I want things to recede, and my lighter colors where I want the areas to stand out. And I really am enjoying the feel of these. They're blending, they're not running too much, just enough to blend. And I like the effect that I'm getting. I'm going with my very dark here. Blending it out. Building it up. I'm trying to be careful to blend, but not over blend. That's something I've had to kind of train myself. I'm just adding some more layers. I like that look. If you've got something with a lot of texture, that transparent texture especially, that you can kind of see little particles inside. I like that. And I just want to add more of this color. You know, I love this color. So I'm adding some most beautiful green. And I'm liking what's happening. I want to give it a little bit more definition. And I'm adding the highlight now. with my ink brush. I like that little brush tip on there, but it feels a little lumpy, so I'm smoothing it out with a little water. And I like that. I think it looks nice. And I'm thinking, you know, am I finished? It's always hard to tell when you're finished with a piece. Oh, now I'm going to add a little bit more with my Sennelier suede brush. And I'm just dabbing a little water here. I don't really want to blend it out. I just want it to feel like it's a part of the picture. But I like the texture a lot. Now I'm thinking, okay, am I done now? Yes, I'm taking the tape off. I'm signing it. I'm finished. But am I? It feels like I need to do something else. Oh, there we go. I'm going to add a few more of these little stringy hanging down things, or otherwise known as tentacles. Blending it all together a little bit, and now I feel complete. And I really like it. I love that I did this piece with everything that was in the box, except for my brushes. I didn't add any supplies. And the paper held up so great. I added a lot of water on this paper. It held it nicely. I'm very impressed with this paint on white mixed media paper. So I just want to say thank you. I'm Bridget Young Linehan. I appreciate your time and attention. And look out for my next video, because it's on its way.